Madam Chair, I just would like to go back to my opening statement para kay General Raul Villanueva. Yeah, you're around. According to PNP CIDG Chief, Police Major General Leo Francisco, kayo raw ay umamin na ang inyong sinabi ng sa Senate hearing last week ay purely rumors lang. Is it correct?
General Villanueva.
Good afternoon, Madam Chair. As I have stated last Senate hearing, Madam Chair, that I considered it as rumor. In fact, I dismiss it as rumors because I don't have any confirmation at all. I don't have any verified data because as of now, PAGCOR is very much concentrated on running after or helping our law enforcement agencies in running after the big POGOs in the provinces.
So, narinig mo ba yung binasa ko kanina na statement coming from the Council of Chiefs?
Yes, Your Honor. it's just unfortunate, sir, na hindi pa confirmed tong mga initial information. That's why unconfirmed information is considered not an intelligence data, not actionable at all. Therefore, it is not yet valid.
Correct. I agree with you. But then I think you should agree with me also that informations as sensitive as what you have offered to this committee should be taken seriously by the source of the information. Dapat you should have gained a lesson learned from the previous hearing that whenever meron tayong information na unvalidated, ay dapat hindi natin basta-bastang i-share dito sa publiko because it will ruin the reputation of other people na pwedeng mamalain sa information na inilabas mo. Am I correct?
Correct, Your Honor. That's why we defer it to the CIDG. Actually, yesterday, I'm talking with the CIDG because these are raw information only. I don't have any confirmation yet, especially now that I hold in respect yung mga chief PNP natin. Kasi parang AFP din yan, sir. Galing akong AFP. Ang mga chief PNP natin, parang mga chief of staff natin. Kadamihan sa kanila naman kilala ko. And I know they have their own legacies in running the PNP. Kadamihan naman ng mga chief PNP, ang iniisip na lang yung mga legacy programs niya to improve the PNP institution. Kaya medyo hindi ko na to pinansin mabuti, Your Honor. Kasi wala akong basis na wala pa akong mga verified information regarding this. Kaya I qualified it earlier in the last Senate hearing na raw information to, walang I don't want to put malice on our chief PNPs. I'm sorry kung yan ang paka-interpret ng mga chief PNPs natin, but I hold them in respect because each of these chief PNP has their own legacy in the PNP institution.
So at least when you say you're sorry, does that mean to this committee that you are already issuing a public apology?
Yes, Your Honor, to say it very bluntly, I'm just, I know, in the last session, I already qualified it as raw information. And therefore, it has no bearing at all yet. Because I don't have any verified information or confirmation from other sources. That's why I have to ask a lot of people, but I came up with nothing.
Kaya nga, that's why nag-react yung mga retired na chief PNP because knowing you came from the intelligence service of the armed forces of the Philippines and you know how we treat classified information even though this information is not yet classified, as you said, that this is still unverified. Alam naman natin na it has to go through a process and the end of that process is the evaluation. And you have to evaluate that information, whether the source is reliable and the information itself is credible. Kaya nga meron tayong A1, A2, B3, C, di ba? A to F, that is how we classify, how we evaluate the reliability of the source of the information. And yung number na 1 to 6, that is to evaluate the credibility of the information itself, whether it is true, probably true, or possibly true. So yan, dadaan pa yan sa proseso. Kaya kahit na sabihin mo, ito'y evaluated mo na A1 information meaning the highest evaluation that we can give to an intelligence information, still, it will not hold water in court because it has no evidentiary value. Until your informant converts that information into writing and convert it into a sworn statement. Kahit na nga maging sworn statement yan, malabo pa rin yan kung hindi yan, wala siya personal knowledge, kung hearsay pa rin yung information na kanyang ginawa ng affidavit, di ba? So this that incident should serve a lesson to everyone na dapat, let us be careful na magpalabas ng information na gano'n dahil maraming matatamaan na hindi dapat matamaan sa unverified reports. So thank you for that. At least you're an officer and a gentleman enough to accept that, to admit that somehow nagkamali ka in giving out that information. And in behalf of the Council of the Chief PNP, retired Chief PNP, I would like to thank you for your demeanor. You indeed, you are an officer and a gentleman. Thank you, General Villanueva.